You know, sometimes you just fancy a greasy old burger, but this is my take on a KFC zinger. To start off, we're going with this flavoured buttermilk. Get all the ingredients in there and let it sit for like 5 minutes. Then in a dry mix, you're going with the same sort of flavours. Mix it up and then set that aside. Make the sauce with mustard, nooch, mayo, garlic, capers, lemon juice, soy sauce, maple syrup, olive oil, white wine vinegar. Now get your mushroom clusters dunking in that wet, then the dry. Double dip if you're feeling brave, and then fry that bad boy up and enjoy it, because we cook, we vibe, and we sure do it.
That's good.